And happening right now, another public meeting to discuss plans about an indoor tennis facility at Green Island Park in La Crosse. The new facility up for discussion would include 6 new indoor courts, along with the 13 outdoor courts at the park. And the public can share their input tonight, now until 8 o'clock at the Black River Beach Neighborhood Center, or via a Zoom call, a link to which you can find by clicking on this story over at WXW.com.